Hopefully a little quick little after work project here. Already got the fire going good. Got me a new tripod. It's not the stabilest thing going, but once you don't touch it for a while, it's okay. Cut off a small section of some car spring here. Reckon I'd better get a couple hammers. Maybe some tongs. Yeah, I believe we can cut that off. Yeah, I need to taper this down. So the first thing I'm going to do, establish my point. I think we need a hammer with a little bit more guts in it. And then that piece being of different sizes, what I've got here, focus. There. I have that piece crammed up into the fire pot there. See that? I don't know if, yeah, you can see it. See how it's darker on the end? Over along the edge, along any of the edges of that fire pot, that fire is not as hot. So when you've got a piece that's tapered like that, and you don't want to burn the tip off, you can just shove it in there as far as you can, and that tip won't get as hot. That's what you call a helpful hint. And I've switched hammers here. Really, I've got that tapered down enough. Need to work a little bit more of it. Hadn't figured this out. Spent a lot of time, especially in this cold weather, waiting on steel to heat up. That don't look too bad right there. Put a brush on that, see what we got. That don't look too bad right there. I think we check that for straightness. We'll just heat treat. I think it looks pretty straight. Get it up to critical temperature. Put it in this can of oil I got. Well, let's give it a file test. See if we got it hard. Yep, she's hard. Yeah, see if I can hold this here where you can see it. Guy wanted a square awl, so I think that's about all there is to that. I've tapered. Where'd you go? Let me zoom you out here a little bit. I tapered this upper end. He's going to put that in a wooden handle. So I thought if that was tapered, maybe it would drive in better. He can epoxy it in if he wants to. Maybe take some sandpaper, get another good piece of sandpaper, sand that off a little bit, make it look nicer. Call it done. So there's the final product, along with its broken counterpart. I think that'll do what he wanted to do. If it don't, price is right. Y'all take care now. I think I'll go in, maybe have a cold one. Bye. I got smoke coming out of my mouth. I've been breathing in them coal fumes, I guess. It's cold out here.